Help, and now Free Advice alongside La La Lucky and Mediation. This is the final event of the day. The green light does come on now. The lure's in motion for the Southeastern Hotel Stake. Over to 400, we're set the jump, ready. And racing, starting nicely. There was Glenville Rose showing toe. There was Contrail from the outside. Free Advice moving forward alongside La La Lucky. Mediation now getting up there and back in the tail is Beganeo Bale. Down the back, Contrail leads though. Glenville Rose won't go away. La La Lucky now goes to the inside rail. Mediation, Free Advice got chucked out the back alongside Beganeo Bale. But it's still here, Glenville Rose who leads. Mediation, Contrail, they turn. Mediation tries to turn. And Glenville Rose does its best to hold on. Glenville Rose wins. Mediation second. It's going to be tight for third. We saw Contrail, La La Lucky, and Free Advice of Beganeo Bale all falling over basically together. The race time, 23 and 40 odd. What a finish. What a finish indeed it was. But Glenville Rose holding on. Mediation tried its best to turn in front, but it will be Glenville Rose who holds up just on the line. 23:40 of the race time, 23:30-60 amended time. And the one has won, Glenville Rose for Richard Clayfield, the trainer and the owner. It is a black girl from Aston DB out of Majestic Table. Second spot, or Majestic Tail, I should say. Second spot going to the eight pink there in Mediation. Noel Perry, the trainer and owner, to play.